Theory X, a Toronto remix. This mythical meeting place, home to overlapping diasporas, incubates cultural forms that evade static renditions of multiculturalism with the promise of moving past silos into a village where one sees another, not as an embodiment of their own ill-conceived representation of the other. Acts of homemaking forge nodes of belonging into the spatial dynamics of a city once named Hogtown, creatively remapped as the T-Dot, and lovingly embraced today as the Six. One way to understand Toronto is to envision oscillating spheres moving at different velocities with varying contents that connect at unsustainable temporal moments to present us with a glimpse of a possible future. Think of these spheres as vinyl records, mixing and remixing with one another, always in this temporal fashion. The records I want to mix with today are diasporic publics, intergenerational hybrid legacies, and the third record is the aesthetic acts of belonging, which I'm suggesting may produce a mix we might call new ecologies, a recognition of. Individuals and families lucky enough to arrive in Toronto bring with them both a vision of a better tomorrow and a tight grip on the pleasant memories of yesterday. While the task of government agencies focuses on housing and language attainment, newcomers etch out spaces of safety, of nourishment, of community, however fleeting and however temporal. In various parts of Toronto and its GTA, newcomers create vibrant physical spaces, public sites imbued with the essences of a previous home, the chatter of a foreign language, which may even be an obsolete language. In short, a proposal to live with elsewhere while within the city limits of Toronto. These diasporic publics, such as Greektown or Little Jamaica, operate not only to, quote, settle diverse newcomers, but also act as sites of intergenerational cultural transmission. Diasporic publics are eventually remixed by a new generation of hybrid young people, CBCers, for example, Canadian-born Chinese, who impact and transform both the cultural landscape here and the relations to new incoming populations, so that CBCers, for example, have a unique relationship to the Hongers, the post-1997 migration of Chinese families from Hong Kong to various parts of Toronto. One needs to look no further than the Eglinton West remix of Cardinale's Naughty Dread, a hip-hop record that resonates throughout with the textures of Little Jamaica's overly reggae-infused sonic realities. The legacies of diasporic publics emerge within a new generation's attempt to articulate their newly hybridized realities, one in which Romanian kids ask for oxtail gravy on their rice and peas, and one where Tamil kids begin to embrace their Scarborough slang in a pride-filled kind of way. When remixed right, diasporic publics produce legacies that are neither purely Vietnamese or purely Trini to the bone. Their legacies are grafted into works of art, fashion, and vernacular. The tempo of these two records, the diasporic publics and the hybrid legacies, are different, with a slower pace inhabiting diasporic publics that are part nostalgia, part reinvention, and resoundingly a safe space to produce cultural vibrancy. Moving at a different velocity, intergenerational legacies speedily adapt, utilize, discard, and reinterpret, allowing for a richly articulated moment of belonging. The third record in this mix, The Aesthetics of Belonging, are proposed, manufactured, and circulated in the city, sometimes by vinyl record. Toronto's first nickname, the T-Dot, created by hip-hop artists in the early 1990s, nurtured a creative environment for future generations of not just hip-hop artists, but now of crown corporations and cultural institutions to understand Toronto as the Six, as a home, as a place where we can build and grow. These future hip-hop artists, in their attempts to seek originality, remap and rename the T-Dot, this time purposely encompassing the growing GTA's very diverse suburbs, all six of them. The fluidity, the honoring, the remembering, and the creative gusto embodied in the artistic creations of the hybrid legacies open up the city of Toronto to a dynamic and rapidly evolving cultural sensibility. Social differences become the raw materials for artistic expression and experimentation, and they become the necessary ammunition to dismantle the hierarchical arrangements of a society still based on Western European culture. The moment of new ecologies is upon us, one in which the popularity of the six, thanks to this mixed kid from various parts of the city, present an opening that can barely be glimpsed today. The remix has not begun. We have only sampled a future sound, that of Tacaranto, one in which our recognition of tomorrow begins with a reorientation, or a remix, if you will, of this place and its discursive space. The open signifiers of belonging ensure we can remix tomorrow in ways that make this mythic meeting place a sacred spot whose richness consists of its constituents living and honoring the human in one another. Thank you.